गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर क्लासेस। माय सेल्फ आई एम नागेश, योर फिजिक्स टीचर। सी, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द वर्क डन। सो व्हाट इज द वर्क डन? सो इन आवर डेली लाइफ, so the work is done by me sir, work is done by someone, there are so many work done are there, okay, right? But according to our physics, what is meant by the work done? The work is said to be done when the work is said to be done, okay? Quite interesting things are there, so let us discuss. So everything one by one, okay, right? See, in this work done today we will be learn about, so what is the work done, and work done by a constant force, nature of the work done, it may be positive work done or negative work done, even zero work done also, okay, right? Work done by the variable force and based on work done, some illustrations. Are you ready? Okay, let us discuss one by one these topics. Okay, right. See, work done, what is meant by the work done? Whenever a force acting on a block, if this force displaces the body through the d distance, then only we can say the work is done by this force. Work is done by this force, okay? So listen carefully once again. Work done by the force. A force is used to push this block. If the block is displaced from A to B, you can take A to B. Okay? Then the work done is defined as the product of force and displacement. So sometimes it is the straight line, now we can say distance also. Along a straight line, distance is equals to displacement, okay, right? The product of force and displacement is called work done. So force taken in newtons, distance taken in meters, okay? Newton meter, this is also called joule, okay, SI unit. So CGS unit, erg. Dimensional formula of work done, ml square t power minus 2, okay? So this is all about the simple formula of the work done, right? Simply remember, product of force and distance, product of force and distance, okay, right? See, work is done when a force F pushes a car through a displacement S. Check it. Work is done when the work is said to be done. Work is said to be done when a force F pushes a car through a displacement S. So then work done is defined as the product of force and displacement, which we discussed already. Okay. So here, mathematically, work done is a scalar quantity. Even though force and displacements are vectors, the product of force and displacement, dot product of force and displacement gives work done. See, work done is equals to F bar dot S bar. This is called dot product. So in further classes, you get to know. Okay, dot product of force and displacement. See, whenever the force applied on a block to push it, okay, so if the block is being pushed through the displacement D or S, both are giving same sense here, right? So this applied force into displacement, applied force into displacement gives the work done mathematically. So this is only we can say the work is said to be done, okay? For example, homework is given by your teacher. I done homework sir, that is not comes under physics work done, that is not comes under physics work done. Work is said to be done if the displacement takes place by the application of force. Okay, see, I applied a force, there is no displacement, no work done by me. I applied a force, no displacement, no displacement, so no work done by me. Work is said to be done by a force if it is displaces, if the body or air block displaces, then only we can say the work is said to be done on this block by the force F. Okay, clear? The product of force and displacement gives work done. SI unit is Newton meter. It is also called joule. So when we want to represent with a symbol, capital J. Okay, right. See, so let us do some example. Work done by a force. What happens here? This boy is pushing the block. With how much force? With a 12 Newton force. How much it is displaced? 5 meter. So force is equals to 12 Newton. Displacement is equals to 5 meter. Time also given, but there is no need to take time here. Then work done is equals to force into displacement. So 12 into 5. 12 is a 60 joule. This is the way to do the numericals based on the work done. Based on the work done. Simple example. See, a boy is pushing the block with a force of 12 Newton. With a force of 12 Newton. With this 12 Newton force, the block is displaced through 5 meter. The block is displaced through 5 meter. Okay? Right. Then calculate the work done. Applied force into displacement. Applied force into displacement, that will be 60 joule. 60 joule. Check in once. Right. Very good. Let us discuss with more number of examples. See, is the displacement always in the direction of force? Think. Is the displacement always in the direction of force? Okay, see what happens. A boy is pushing the toy car, toy truck. Okay, so applied force is in this direction, but displacement takes place in this way. Displacement takes place. Then how to calculate the work done? Check it this with example. See, applied force direction, this is the applied force direction. Okay, but displacement takes place along the horizontal direction. Now we have to resolve this force F into two components, parallel component and perpendicular component. The component of force is must be taken in the direction of displacement only. Direction of displacement only. So let me say clearly, not always the displacement takes place in the direction of applied force. It may take some angle. Okay, displacement occurs with some angle. See, let this be theta angle. Okay, right. See, work done by a constant force. Same example, in which direction he is pushing the block, which makes an angle theta with horizontal, which makes an angle theta with horizontal. See, in vectors, simply remember, let F be a vector in the xy plane, makes an angle theta with x axis, makes an angle theta with x axis. Theta adjacent side, it becomes F cos theta along x axis. So perpendicular side, F sin theta. Okay, right. In vectors it will come clearly. Theta adjacent side cos component, remaining side opposite side is sin component. Here displacement takes place along horizontal direction. So along horizontal which component? F cos theta. So work done is equals F cos theta into D. That will be F D cos theta, we can say, where D is the displacement beta. Where D is the displacement. Here theta is the angle between force and displacement. Theta is, so angle between force and displacement. Force and displacement. Okay? Right. Displacement not takes place always in the direction of applied force. It may take place in the direction making some angle theta. Okay? Force applied which makes an angle theta with horizontal. So, component of force along the displacement. Component of force, see, F cos theta, this one. So along the displacement direction only have to take. Okay, right. Next, see, next one more thing. Applied force makes an angle theta with a displacement. Same, work done is equals F cos theta into D. So that will be F D cos theta. So, have you ever observed this kind of pushing a, see, pushing a vehicle here, right? So, he is applying the force which makes an angle theta with horizontal, theta with horizontal means in the direction. So, applied force is F beta, applied force is F. So, this is the force perpendicular component. This is the force parallel component. So F cos theta into D, that gives F D cos theta. Okay, right. Next, see, let me say here one more example. A block of mass M is on the horizontal surface. Is on the horizontal surface. See, let capital F be a force which acts on the block, makes an angle theta with horizontal, makes an angle theta with horizontal. See, work done is calculated in previous example along the displacement. So this also along the displacement direction. Now if we want to calculate along the force direction, how to calculate? See, so if the block is displaced, one second, if the block is displaced through D, okay, now I am resolving D into two components, come this one, so this gives the D, okay, right. So for D, theta acts here, this is the force. This is x axis, this is y axis. In previous we calculated component of force taken along the displacement direction. Component of force taken, okay, along the displacement direction. Now we are taking along the force direction. D is resolving. So this is D cos theta and this will be D sin theta. Okay. D cos theta and D sin theta. Now calculate the work done. Applied force into component of displacement along the force. Let me write here. Here D cos theta is component of displacement along force. Component of displacement along force. Component of force along the displacement. See, component of force along the displacement. Now, component of displacement along the force. That will be final FD cos theta. FD cos theta. Okay? Right. Next. See, check with this example. A force of 50 Newton acts on the block at the angle shown in the diagram. Angle how much? Theta given 30 degree. Theta given 30 degree. Moves a horizontal distance of 3 meter. So what is the force here? 15 Newton. So then work done. How much work is done by the applied force? How much work is done by the applied force? See, what is the formula? Fd cos theta. Fs cos theta also we can take. Both here S and D gives the same sense, displacement. Okay? Right. Substitute the values. I am giving 20 seconds time. Okay? Force, applied force 15 Newton. Distance moved 3 meter. Okay? Cos 30 degree. 150, okay, into cos 30 root 3 by 2. 150 by 2, 75 into root 3 value 1.732. So this is the way to calculate the work done. See previous slide. Work done is equals to Fd cos theta. Work done Fd cos theta. Work done Fd cos theta. Component of force along the displacement direction, or component of displacement along the force direction. Okay, clear? Hope you understood clearly. Right, come to the point. Next one. See, inclined work done. So what is meant by the inclined work done? Weight of the block acting vertically, for example, a force which is used to slide down the block. Slide down the block. Okay? Right. So, weight of the block Mg vertically downwards. So, reaction force or contact force R. If this Mg resolved into two components, here theta. Theta adjacent side, as I said in previous slide. Mg is the force. Mg cos theta. Remaining side Mg sin theta. So this Mg sin theta, component of force Mg sin theta, this component of force is used to slide down the block from the inclination, from the inclined plane. So if we say length of the inclined plane is L, then work done is equals to force into displacement. Work done is equals to force Mg sin theta displacement L. So rearranging Mg L sin theta. So this is the way to calculate the work done. Inclined work done. When a body is sliding down on inclined plane, how to calculate the work done? So weight of the block acting vertically downwards. So it can be resolved into two components, perpendicular to the inclined plane. See, let me write here. Mg cos theta perpendicular to inclined plane. So Mg sin theta parallel to the plane. So the block is sliding down. So in the direction of displacement, in the direction of displacement, which component is there? Mg sin theta. So Mg sin theta into L, that will be Mg L sin theta. Okay? Right. Next. See, work done by a constant force. Work done by a constant force. How to calculate the work done by a... From 0 to 25 meter displacement, force is constant. Force is constant. In each case, if we calculate, see, force into displacement beta. Force into displacement. Tell me, 20 into 0, 0. 20 into 10, 200 joule. 20 × 15 = 300, 20 × 20 = 400, 25 × 20 = 500. So work done in joules, work done in joules. So for entire displacement, force is constant, force is constant, that is 20 Newton force. So let me draw a graph for this by taking, see, x-axis, y-axis, origin. Five, 10, 15, 20, 25. So distance in meters, distance in meters. So applied force, 10, 15, 20. So tell me, zero displacement. So force is, applied force is 20. 5 meter displacement, applied force is 20. Sorry, 10. One second. Twenty meter, fifteen meter, twenty, twenty meter, twenty, twenty-five meter, twenty. So force is constant. Force is constant. Okay, right. When force is constant, the graph is parallel to the displacement. Parallel to the displacement. FD graph parallel to displacement. Displacement. Okay, right. Why? Because force is constant. Force is constant. Okay. See, let us check with one some questions. Force of 25 Newton at angle 60 degree from the horizontal is used to push a box along the floor a distance of 3 meter. How much work was done? First of all, see, let me erase this. See, what are the given values? Force F is equals 25 Newton. Angle between force and displacement, 60 degree.